चैप्टर फोर पैकेजेस पुटिंग क्लासेस टुगेदर। वन ऑफ द फीचर ऑफ जावा इज रीयूजेबिलिटी। रीयूजेबिलिटी मीन्स इफ सम क्लासेस आर क्रिएटेड यू कैन यूज दैट क्लासेस इन माई और इन अवर प्रोग्राम। दैट कैन बी डन using inheritance as well as using interfaces which is already explained in the previous classes. Now think, one developer already developed few classes and I want to use that classes without physically copying that classes into my program. The developer developed classes for his own project and I want to reuse that classes in my project. That can be achieved by using a technique called as packages. In Java, a feature is provided which is called as packages. The meaning of this package is, it's a Java's way of grouping a variety of classes and interfaces together. Here, the classes and interfaces are grouped together in a single bundle, in single package, and all these classes are and interfaces are actually functionally related. The grouping is usually done according to the functionality. That means these classes are functionally related to each other. And here the packages act like a container which collect a collection of classes and interfaces. Now this package has some advantages. When you are creating a package in Java, it has some benefits. The first benefit is, the class contained in the package of other programs can easily reused. The reusability, if already created some classes by other developers, I can reuse that code without any modification. So that is the one advantage here. So it will save our time. Instead of writing everything from scratch, we just use the code which is already developed by some other persons. So that is the first advantage or benefit. The second benefit is, in packages, classes can be unique compared with classes in other packages. Imagine two classes have the same name. I cannot place that classes in a single place. There may be conflict occurs. If two classes have the same name, I cannot put it in a one area. Whenever I call classes, the compiler as well as the loader has the difficulty which class it has to call. So what is the technique? We can create two classes with same name and two different packages. Here the two classes are entirely different. I can call both classes. I can call both classes here by using some fully qualified name. I can add the package name along with the class name to call that class. The meaning of the second benefit is, I can create multiple classes with the same name and I can put that classes in separate packages. So that is the second benefit. And the third benefit is, packages provide the way to hide classes, thus preventing other programs or packages from accessing classes that are meant for internal use only. Sometimes you create a class and that class will assist other classes and you want to protect, you want to hide that class from outside users. In that case, I have to hide that class. That can be done in packages. I can hide the classes in package such that the outside programmer cannot access that classes. Only the classes which is belonging to that package can access that class. So such feature we can be provided with the help of package. The last advantage is belonging to the developers as well as programmers. The package also provides a way of separating design and from coding. First, we can design a classes and decide their relationships. Then we can implement the Java code need for the methods. This is possible to change the implementation of any method without affecting the rest of the design. Now, we are having two categories of people during the software development. They are called as designer as well as coding. Here, this package concept gives the benefit for the both designer as well as coder. First, any problem is there, we have to convert that problem into design. First, we have to identify what are the classes we need. Once we identify the classes, we provide the relationship between the classes. So this is done by the designer. Once the designer work is done, the coder has to write the code for the classes and create some objects and solve the problem. Now in future, if any method he want to modify to make it more efficient, he want to modify some methods, the programmer can easily modify it without changing the design of the program. So that is the advantage of your packages. In Java, there are two types of packages. Some packages are already provided by the Java. That means whenever you download some Java program, whenever you download the JDK from the internet, they already provided some packages that is called as Java API packages. These API packages comes with the other tools like compilers as well as interpreters. Now, another type of package is there that is called as user defined package. These user defined packages are created by the users during the project development. Whenever he want to write one project, they are creating their own packages and put some classes which is related to each other in that package. A proper name is given for that package and they put all that classes interfaces in that package so that he can easily access as well as the other programmer can access, that is shareability can be done. So that is the advantage of your packages.